California. You see them wearing their baggies, Huarache sandals too. A bushy, bushy blonde hairdo, serving USA. You'll catch them serving at the
inside, outside USA.
Ventura County line.
Inside, outside USA.
Santa Cruz and
inside, outside USA.
Australia's Caribbean.
Inside, outside USA.
All over Manhattan.
Inside, outside USA.
And down Bohini Way.
Inside, outside.
Everybody's gone surfing. Serving USA. Soon. We're waxing down our surfboard. We can't wait for June. We'll all be gone for the summer. We're on safari to stay. Tell the teacher we're serving USA.
I'm so excited that he's here. I'm not sure what time he got here, but he just like appeared.
I'm really happy he's here because he's going to be a big help.
Yeah, he's all right. I'm a really American, so he's the only Brit. Y'all.
Я проснулась сегодня 5:30 утра, посмотрела в окно и смотрю, что, ну, слышу, что кто-то выходит. Спускаюсь, смотрю, на диване кто-то лежит. Думаю, странно. Думаю, наверное, Бен опять. Потом смотрю, не, какой-то худенький. Думаю, это не Бен. Подумала, что Тейлор. Ладно. Начали всех собирать на зарядку. Я выхожу и смотрю, Тим сидит на лестнице. Ничего понять не могу, что он тут делает. И потом, только до меня дошло, что это он тут спал.
How are we feeling this morning?
We found a little bundle of joy on the couch. AKA Timothy.
The housemates are really suffering because they don't have sugar. So Andy and Stu went to the shop and they wanted to buy sugar. They looked everywhere and they couldn't find any sugar. So they come back and they asked, what is sugar? How does sugar translate? Somebody told them that sugar translates as soul. They remember they saw a bag at the shop that said soul, and they said, well, we tasted it. It tasted like salt. This person said, no, that's sugar, that's sugar. So Andy and Sue have just gone back to the shop to buy some salt that they think is sugar. So we're going to capture their reaction when they come back with a great big sack of sugar.
Hey, what did you just buy here?
What did they get?
Yeah? Nastier than you know.
They're just stalking.
So what did they just buy?
Это ужасно. Они купили соль. Приятного им чаепития, на самом деле. Пусть этот чай принадлежит только им.
Ребята, я не знаю, почему так красиво оделись. Наверное, потому что они рады участию Медим.
What's this about? You're at McDonald's and yet you're all dressed up.
My name is Billy the Kid and I'm from Nashville. I'm a country music star.
Woohoo!
Well, there's this crazy guy named David and he said for us to dress up and I complied.
So you came to McDonald's
in Slavic clothes? Yes, I did.
Нам дали задание, что мы должны сегодня нарядиться и выглядеть как цыпы.
But unfortunately, I didn't have any clothes in the house, so I was forced to improvise, and this was the best that I could come up with. I think.
Їм сказали гарно вдягтися. Якщо це для нього гарно, то я в шоці. Я в шоці, я реально в шоці.
Поктухлення.
Мне таких усилий стоило платье раздобыть, я такая послушная.
I feel like a star. It's McDonald's. It's a... This is a privilege to come to McDonald's in Ukraine. We should dress up for this.
Сама не знаю, честно говоря, что здесь делаю.
Тебе дяди тети нравится и ходить?
Да.
Это ужасно. они купили соль.